Somebody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah, yeah.
Alright, I think everything lags when I record, so I'm just gonna stay here until the game show ends, the dating show ends. Yeah, there's a lot of people there, and I need to face this way for a better FPS. Ah, jeez. Maybe I should turn off nameplates off. Okay, full immersion. What is that? Huh. All right. If you guys enjoyed the drinking RP, stay tuned for more. Subscribe. Okay, so that's Curry Games. I know who that is.
A few moments later.
Alright, if you guys don't know, I am a new role player in VRChat. Yes, I'm still in desktop. My name is Archive27, and yeah, welcome to Purple Lotus if you don't know what this place is. This is an RP lounge for people to social RP, and there's no combat unless the host give the permission to disruptive events. Yes, probably everyone knows already. If anyone is watching this video, I play Peter Monroe, an alcoholic, and also lost his wife. It's not an accident. It's just they just done with their relationship. So yeah, he is an alcoholic now, just drinking away his problem. He is actually born in somewhere in the country of Southeast Asia. Yes, that's very obvious because I am too from Southeast Asia. So yeah, I'm just chilling here. Peter learned English in London, actually, since he was like six, seven. I think six, yeah, six. That is when me too in real life, learn English. I was 6, 7, or 8. I forgot, actually. I'm just gonna just say that Peter learned English from the age of 6 in London. Alright. Yeah, this is basically drinking RP, so if you guys don't like it, sure, just click out from this video. And yeah, enjoy the Purple Lotus RP and people live streams, YouTube videos, I don't know. I'm new here, so I don't have any roleplay experience except my voice acting, actually. Huh, alright.
And then can I get a... Midori Sour?
Sure. Midori Sour will be 22 credits on top of that. 52 total.
Okay, so 52.
Thank you very much. One moment, please. She's in a... Well, we had a bunch of gingerbread cookies we were going to sell, and then someone came into the bar, very rich, said, "Here's, I would like to buy the whole box, give it to that lady," and then she just ate the rest of the thing. It's called...
How many?
Like, over 300 cookies. She didn't eat all of them, but, like,
okay.
She ate a fuck ton of them. Like, in the hundreds.
They should probably get, like, what is it, an insulin shot for all the fucking sugar?
If anything happens, I will take her to the hospital personally.
Are you serious, Mon? I want some cookies. What? I'm disappointed now.
They about to both.
Yeah, she shared it with Snowbell. So, and Snowbell is now a plumpy pigeon. Like, dude, look at her. She cannot fly right now. Are you poking the... Oi.
What is happening there? Oh my lord.
Excuse me, I would like a drink.
Yeah, they are currently very busy right there. As you can see... Oh, dear. I've been waiting for a few... Oh.
What can I get you, sir? I'm sorry.
Can I get a refill, please?
Of course, another 10 credits.
Alright.
Ida!
What is going on
there? Thank you. They're just enjoying that. She's taking a break, Ethan.
Is she okay over there?
Food coma.
Oh dear. Alright, thank you so much, sir.
Of course.
God, I'm so bad at the British accent. So yeah. It would be more great if I play a Russian character. Oh, by the way, Peter Monroe has a brother, a little bro, called Paul Monroe. They are not really twins, because I'm making that character.
It's a fucking bounty on her.
Are you okay, sir? Okay. What the hell? Okay, so, anyways, anywho, I'm making a Paul Monroe's model and a Vroid, and he's going to have a natural American accent, but I don't think I'm not gonna go with the American accent yet. I'm gonna use a Russian accent. He is going to be sound like a very intimidating, not really intimidating. He is gonna be short, I guess. He is going to have a Russian accent that is very intimidating. So yeah, Paul is basically the opposite of Peter. And I'm gonna be playing Paul,
No, it's just there's nobody there. Oh, yeah, there's wood saving.
Alright, so Paul. Are you guys alright over there? It's nothing. God, I just turned into southern accent.
There is no bartender, and I am without a beverage.
Anyways, Paul is going to be very, not really young. Peter is 30 years old, and Paul is gonna be like in his 20s, 23, 24, I guess. Is that a child with a gun? What did I just witness over the... Okay. What the hell? Okay, so Peter is going to have a British accent. A very bad British accent with a southern accent. And Paul Monroe is going to have a Russian accent that is going to be like this. My name is Paul Monroe. You have any problem with me? You need to go... I don't know. I don't know what his personality is gonna be. Paul is dead, by the way. He is resurrected by some kind of magic. A black magic, I guess. In the Southeast Asia. A very forbidden... what is it called again? A magic. Black magic. So, yeah, he's going to have red eyes, dead eyes, I guess, maybe, I don't know. What? Oh, dear. Okay, so, yeah. Paul is gonna be a little mean to everybody. Peter is not really an intimidating person. He's just an old man, depressed, sad, and just want whiskey. And beer. Drinking RP. Oh, man. It is hard. It is very hard to roleplay as a depressed, lonely guy because he just wants to drink his night away problems away. So yeah, he's not really socializing with anyone. He is actually very sociable. Just doesn't want to interact with people, especially the people who consider him attractive. So yeah. I'm just talking about my characters and not talking with anyone in the Purple Lotus. So yeah. I really want to roleplay as Paul more. But no, because just look at my FPS. It's lagging. It's very laggy. I wish I got a better computer. A GeForce RTX, maybe AMD Ryzen, better Ryzen, because this is Ryzen 3, by the way, that I'm using. I'm just waiting for the dating game to end, I guess, maybe, I don't know. Or unless Peter decides to get very drunk and needs to leave with an Uber. He always use public transit and Uber when he goes out. So yeah. And I really want to roleplay with everybody here. Like really. Oh my. Those avatars, bro.
Manny. There he is.
Oh, is it ending? Oh crap, I think it's ending. It's almost like 3 in the morning for everyone.
Oh, you joined a rigged event.
And this time. What? Oh, okay. They're participating? Oh, that's why they want to go into the bar and have alcohol, huh? Oh my lord.
A few moments later.
This is a 3-hour session. I need to remember that. I need to really remember that. Alright, so I'm going to refill the whiskey again, or maybe get drunk. I think he needs to have 3 drinks of whiskey to get really drunk. Okay. I think people in the bar are very busy right now. I think the event is done. Oh yeah, everyone is. Oh. He's not really alcoholic. I mean, like, doesn't have high alcohol tolerance. I don't know anything about alcohol.
You cracked my shit up so much. I feel like you won the moment when you said that. Lord. Yeah. You know what? You served it to him. I got looked like a reject of the Purple Man Squad.
That's right. He ought to know better than to cross fists with me. That's right.
Yo, Curry. Get...
Okay, I need to refill.
You should definitely stop drinking.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. Kind of the R2-D2 effect.
Or is it free?
I find that very hard to believe. You take all those alcohols in a
what? What? Why? When did this
margarita? No, he drinks fucking beer.
As it no, it's the broken skull margarita invented by Stone Cold Steve Austin, which has 3 ounces of tequila, 1 half ounce of triple sec, few extra off of a garlic acre with 1 ounce of lime juice. Was a salted red glass, 1 ounce of curbar, 8 foot on top. But this is a double, so it has 6 ounces of tequila, 3 ounces of triple sec, 2 ounces of light juice fixture, rocks with it, 2 ounces of curbar, 8 foot on top. And when you drink a big enough sip of it, you get kind of the R2-D2 effect.
Would you like one of those?
Yes, I really do recommend getting the broken skull mark.
Oh, Mike, stop! Stop! Let me hear the ultimate.
Can I get my whiskey refill, please?
Oh, this person wants a whiskey refill.
Hi, I can take over here if anyone needs.
I need to refill my whiskey, please.
Cat? 10 credits.
Something.
Well, Amenophis is known to have.
Here you go.
A polymorph property.
Thank you so much. Enjoy your drink.
Everything else is fine.
Oh.
It's alright.
Adrian, that's bothering you.
It is not. Excuse me. Whoa. Cool. Okay, now it's time for drunk RP. Alright, here we go. Hello there, you're looking very lovely tonight. Oh, you're very cute. That person is still... Are you... Oh my lord. You are very pretty tonight, oh my. Oh. Who? Why don't we go somewhere else nice? You know, we can really exchange contact info. What? Alright, anyways, what's your name? I didn't catch your name before. What is your name? If you don't want to answer it, that's fine. You know, I'm a very polite gentleman. If you want to take things fast, it's not good. We need to take things slow, you know. I can buy you a drink if you want. This whiskey is only good, like 10 credits for it. I can buy you one. Oh, you're looking very, very cute right now. Oh, my lord. Oh. You know, if you keep ignoring me, that's fine. If you're happy, then I'm happy. Well, yes, you are very attractive. Can I have your name now? Oh, okay. Alright.
I'm going over here.
You know what? I think you're very attractive and you don't really have to talk with me, you know? We don't have to exchange contact infos or anything like that. My wife left me for someone else. I don't know why she didn't like me. And I'm currently still a virgin, so yeah. I don't really have anyone right now. My house is really not far away from here. Oh my lord, I'm getting very, very tilted right now. Oh, you are looking very cute. Oh. Oh dear. Oh. Everything is very blurry. Oh my. Oh. Oh.
But without an explicit need for providing reproductive material.
Technically it is. It's just more of the,
Oh, my lord. Oh, excuse me. Oh, dear. Hello there.
Ready to get going?
I'm going to leave. Oh, by the way, that person over there,
gotcha.
in the white snowman outfit right there, they are very attractive, and they don't really talk to me. Is it because I smell like alcohol and very drunk right now? They are not really responding to my conversations and advances.
Might be it, or they may be spoken for.
Oh.
Anyways.
Well. Oh,
I hope you enjoyed yourself.
Yes. Thank you so much for this time. Oh, dear. Oh. Alright, that is for tonight's RP. Alright. I can't believe I'm talking to a snowman. Oh, this is my Uber. Oh, very nice indeed. Take me home, please. Is that? Oh, I thought that was Sachi. What? Hello? You're looking very cute and sinister at the same time. Green? Do you like green? Careful there, little one. I'm about to leave this place. I'm just gonna leave, alright? There's a lot of green stuff in the purple lotus. Yes, there's a lot of green stuff. Just go over there. Yes, just go over that door, and there's another door.
Door not green.
What?
Door not green.
In the other side of the door, there is a lot of green, actually. And there's gonna be another door there. And there's a lot of green stuff, too.
I am the master of green, thank you very much.
Alright.
It's okay. You can hold your applause.
What did you...
You may leave.
Oh, okay. Alright.
You are free to leave whenever you would.
I'll be leaving now. Alright. God, that is so weird. Well, that was my first not really the first interaction. The last interaction, I'm roleplaying in Purple Lotus. Day 2, I guess. This is basically day 2 of me roleplaying in Purple Lotus. I really just enjoyed the atmosphere and the lagginess, of course. What a shitty VR laptop here. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this boring ass roleplay video in Purple Lotus. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, everybody, and yeah, goodbye.